Do you want me to go?
I think if you stay, something bad will happen. I think I might hurt you. You don't want to get hurt, do you?
No, I guess not. I don't want to get bruised.
There are no more barriers to cross. All I have in common with the uncontrollable and the insane, the vicious and the evil, all the mayhem I have caused and my utter indifference toward it, I have now surpassed.
Guy dresses up like a bat, clearly has issues.
My pain is constant and sharp, and I do not hope for a better world for anyone. In fact, I want my pain to be inflicted on others. I want no one to escape.
I'm not one of your good people, Rachel.
What do you mean?
Swear to God.
Swear to me!
Something wrong, Patrick?
But even after admitting this, there is no catharsis. My punishment continues to elude me, and I gain no deeper knowledge of myself.
One day someone's walking around, going to work, alive, and then
nothing.
People just disappear.
The earth just opens up and swallows them.
Eerie. Really eerie.